Hello out there. I'm in Vallejo, California today. What we have here is a brand new floor, and the purpose of the video is pre-sealing the tile and sealing them correctly the moment you get them out of the box. These guys put them in, then they seal them with penetrating sealer, which gives it no shine at all. And of course, the lady wants a shine, so then they try to put sealer on it. The guy used a sprayer. Then he came back with a mop. To make a long story short, the floor looks really dull, really flat. What we're doing now is we're using a cleaner that I use to break the seal of the penetrating sealer and to kind of flatten the floor out. And then we're gonna put like four or five coats of sealer on it and get it caught up to par. The lady paid $8,000 for the floor. The guys charged her $1,500, too much for materials and other things. And on top of it all off, now she has to pay me to finish the floor because they won't talk to her or deal with her. So do your homework, stay informed. That's always the most important part about all my YouTube videos. And you should subscribe. That way, even if you decide not to use me for your particular project, you can still just get the knowledge. And I'm making all the products. All you guys out there are asking me, what are you using? What are you using? So I'm in the process of getting all these products made. All my subscribers, I'm gonna give you guys, I'm gonna send you guys all a bottle of some of the cleaner when I get that. So I appreciate you subscribers, new subscribers, welcome to the family. Once again, the purpose of the video today is when you're going with a Sautillo's, a brand new installation, make sure your contractor, the tile setter, knows what they're doing. Don't just take their word for it. That's what happened here. The lady just thought the guys knew what they were doing, and of course, it's a good installation. I'm not saying they did a bad job putting the tile in, grounding it. It's just they didn't do the sealing correctly. And the floor just pretty much, you know, just looks like crap. It looks dirty. It's flat. You know, it's not shiny like it should be. So anyway, though, we're going to finish getting the floor clean so we can get the sealer on it. That's what I'm going to chime back in and show you guys the end product of how great it looks at the end and how a floor should look that's brand new, that's only been in less than a month. See you in a minute. I've been here 20 years ago, I was a little kid, didn't know what I was doing. But now when I'm grown, I'm exactly the same, what to get, how to get it, how to feel.